Every virtue has its privileges. For example, that of bringing to a condemned man's stake its own little bundle of wood.